That's a vibe. That's a vibe. That's a vibe. Oh, that's a vibe. Yeah, yeah. That's a vibe. It's a vibe. What's going on, guys? My name is Tiana. I'm here with another video for you guys. If you're new here, hit that subscribe button and give me a big thumbs up. In this video, I'm going to be doing a what's on my iPhone. If you're interested, keep on watching. So I'm going to start recording now. Okay, so here I have Sel as my lock screen. I just really like this picture of her, so I have it. Then as my wallpaper, I have my cousin Dejana. I really like this picture of her, so that's why I put it as my wallpaper. And then on my first page, you see, as you can see, like, I don't really like too much stuff going on. Like, I just have like my really important like apps on here, the things I use daily. So I have it on my first page. So, and I just have it on the top row, as you can see. So I'm gonna start from the bottom and go up and talk about the ones on top after. So on the bottom, I have my text messages, phone, email, and Safari. And then on the top, I have photography. So in there, I have camera, photos, FaceTime, photo bucket. I have photo bucket because I have a lot of pictures from like years ago, so I have them all saved on there, so I have that for that. And the same thing for Dropbox, I have the same thing. It's just like so many old pictures. And then I have InstaSize, Visco, which is what I use to edit my pictures. I really love that app. And Triller, so it's just, you know, Triller is just to make like videos when I'm bored and stuff. I just like play around with that. Then I have the next folder is my socials. So here I have my Twitter app, and let's see, you can follow me on Twitter at @amora_taa. I don't really post that much on Twitter, so like, yeah, but if you guys want to follow me, just go ahead. Then I have my Snapchat, which I don't really use at all, so I just have it there. And then Instagram, go follow me on that because this is what I'm really active on, definitely. Then I have Find My Friends. Then I have Pinterest, which I have like boards on here and stuff. Let me see. Yeah, so I have like on Pinterest, like you can literally find anything. I just go on it when I'm bored and just go through stuff, and it's just everything is on here. I love it. So I have house decor, activities, tats, nails, outfits, makeup, recipes, hair, screenshots, house ideas, dorm. So I just have like a lot of different things on there. Okay, and then we have TikTok. So TikTok, before I didn't really like it, but now I like it. It's just, I don't know, it's funny to me. Most of the dancing videos I have with my cousin.
Because I'm trash at dancing
and she's good, so yeah, let's look at one. She's don't look at me, look at her.
Yes, peace.
Look at her. She killed it.
Period poo.
So yeah, I feel like I look like a mom dancing because I'm like horrible, but yeah, I feel like when I dance with her, it looks, I don't look as bad. So then next I have music, and then I have my utilities folder, and then here I have like my notes, settings, app store, calendar, clock, weather, reminders, maps, and calculator. So yeah, down my second page, I have my finance folder, and here I have my Cash App, Venmo, Capital One, which is to look at my credit card and stuff like that. Credit Karma to look at my credit scores. Then I have TurboTax to do taxes, and then my Chase Bank account, whatever app, to look at my account. Then here I have travel, and I have Lyft, Uber, and Hopper, which I like. I really, really like Hopper because it's like really good if you want to like find flights and stuff that for cheap. They have really, really good deals on there. Then I have food. I have Uber Eats and DoorDash because duh. Then here I have, oh my god, my games. So I have Plants vs. Zombies, which I love that game. I'm obsessed with that game, like literally, like obsessed. Then I have Cooking Fever. I'm obsessed with cooking, like little cooking games. So I really, really like that game. Then I have, okay, Coin Master. I just started this game, so I don't really know much about it. But it's all right, you know, I don't really know. It's okay. Then I have the Squishy Magic.
So basically, my sister sends me squishies, but I can't see it unless I have this app. So I had to download it. And look, she sent me this. Isn't it cute? It's avocado and a squishy. You could like squish it like this or like poke it. Isn't it cute though? Yeah, so I have that. Side hustle. So okay, my side hustles before like this whole quarantine thing was like basically like walking dogs or like taking care of people's pets and stuff like that. So I use Rover and Caregiver, and I have I have an account on both apps, and it's basically just to like watch over like people's dogs or cats or animals, whatever. Then my next one, I have YouTube. So I have YouTube, and then I have the YouTube Studio, which I can see like how good my videos are doing and stuff like that. Then I have my iMovie, which I use to like help edit my videos and stuff like that. And then the next folder, these are actually new. I just literally got these like probably 2 days ago, these apps. So basically, Influencer and Super Great are apps where you can review makeup or any product, hair product, skin product, any type of product, and put a review up. And if you do a lot and you get like a lot of views on your reviews, you can actually like, they'll start sending you free stuff to review for them. So I'll let you guys know later on if this really works and everything, so stay tuned for that, because I'm excited. If this works, that's lit as hell. So I'll let you guys know. Then next I have Amazon. And then OfferUp. OfferUp is really good if you guys want to sell anything, like literally anything. It could be sneakers to like TVs to like furniture to literally anything. So it's really good for that. And then Rakuten. Okay, let me tell you about this app because I really like this app. So for Rakuten, so this is how it looks. You go on it. Basically, let's say you want to go shop at like Ulta, right? So you go there and look, it tells you get 2% cash back. So you go here and you literally, it just takes you to the website. And then here you just go buy whatever, anything you want in your bag, then purchase it. And they'll give you 2% cash back for whatever you waste. So, which is really good. And other places have like other percentages, like Nike, you see Nike has 8%. Sephora has 8%, up to 8%. Kohl's 3%, Old Navy 6%, so Target 1%. So yeah, so it's just basically cash back. It's a cash back app. So I really like it. It's really good. I use it. It's good. Then I have Trulia. I don't know how to like pronounce that. So whatever, but it's basically to look up like apartments and stuff. So I just like doing that. And then I have my Google Drive on here, which is like my papers or my presentations, projects, anything I have to do is on my Google Drive. I also have GroupMe, which is just like for my classes, like this is what we talk on, like GroupMe's. Yeah. Oh, okay. And then my Aetna, whatever that one is, my insurance card. So basically, I have a problem with losing my insurance card, or like when I go to the doctor's not bringing it, forgetting it. So I just have this app because it's like my, if I just log in, it'll pull up my insurance card. So yeah. And that really comes in handy for me. Like, you don't want to understand how much. And then next I have my Holy Bible, which is my Bible app. I used to like really read the Bible, but now I kind of like slacked off. But I have to start back up, like for real. Then I have my Period Tracker, whatever. I really like this app. I had it for since I was like in like freshman year of high school. Like, I really love it. Really like that. Okay, and then my third page is literally my miscellaneous stuff that I don't use at all. So I have my Apple Watch. My Apple Watch actually broke, so I don't have it anymore. So this is just like whatever is in the way. And then I have all this other stuff here. So it's just voice memos, compass, you know, home, TV, whatever, files, Apple Store, whatever. Here is like clips, tips, health, you know, like things I don't use at all. So this is like back there, like, bye, like forgot about you. I forgot you were even there, you know. Basically, that's my phone. It's not much, like I don't really have much on my phone. I do want to get more games because, you know, this time is really, really boring, and I just feel like I need something to like keep my mind going. That's my video on what's on my phone. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. it was, I like doing this video. It was like a little different, something I never did before, so I liked it. If you haven't already, please subscribe and give me a big thumbs up, because it would mean the most to me. Also leave comments down below on any next videos you guys want me to do for you. Bye, see you in my next video.